What is up, guys? It is Ship Shop here, and today, it is Ship Shop here, and today I have my little brother with me. When he comes back, he'll say hi. I'm gonna put subtitles on. We're playing Lego City Undercover. I think it's what it's called. Yeah, that is what it is called. Let's see what will happen. Hey there, I'm Frank Honey. I've been with the Lego City Police Department since I graduated. This is Liam. Say hi.
Hello. I'm kissing my booty.
Never mind what he says, guys. Okay. So anyway, I guess that guy right down there is Frank Cuddy. Whatever this is, Auburn. Okay.
A warm welcome to all you listeners who just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of Lego City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
Okay. Oh, Lord, it's got to be easy.
There she is. Lego City.
Liam, look at this. Liam, look at these.
It's been 2 years since I was sent away. But it made me a better cop. A smarter, faster cop.
Ah! So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure.
Ooh, they're love.
I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, ooh. I really do have to take one of the boxes. Don't worry. I'll buy.
But that guy's my microphone just like yanked out. Oh, say!
And with the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
Liam. Liam. This is his first video being in it, so he doesn't know that he has to be, like, quiet. Liam, if you're gonna stay in here and watch, you gotta be quiet.
Lego City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in Lego City.
What? Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again.
Okay.
Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes. Look.
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
Oh, their tires are off. Chapter 1, New Faces and Old Enemies! Yeah, I think that's us. Chase McCain, I think is what they called him. Get into the police car. Okay. If you've never played Lego games, collecting coins helps you boost up thingies. Okay, go to Lego City's police department. Follow the green line. Okay. Now I'm not a good driver, so.
Whoa!
Hope they're okay. Oh, yeah. Great. Whiplash!
Yeah, as I said, I'm not a very good driver.
I didn't see you there!
What's that? A built in disguise booth? Okay, she just rammed into me. That was her fault that time. Okay. Okay, as I've seen from other YouTubers playing this, a fake. It's up here. Yes, it's up here. My predictions are right. Hey, I tried the drift there. I'm sorry about that, guys. Special assignment. Back to school.
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
Oh, those are a lot of donuts.
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
Just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop. Just like you, honey.
Whoa!
Well, maybe not those, just like you.
Those dance
so,
moves,
you
though!
You want to show me around this new station of yours?
It would be my honor! I will wait for you inside.
Okay.
Oh gosh, that face is creepy! What is he doing? Those are a lot of donuts, ain't they? Ain't they, Liam? Oh, are we calling Italia? Oh. That's Italia. Oh, wait. Didn't that little footage... Wasn't her hair black?
Hello?
Natalia.
Chase?
Now is it blonde?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
Charged.
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me. I'm in witness protection.
Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
Oh!
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Hearts reception, please.
Mercy Hearts Hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Oh, stalking. Oh, what's happened to that guy? Oh, we gotta let you
Rex.
Okay. Rex Fury. You little stalker. Oh. What is he? What are you? What's that guy
are
doing?
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Of no. course it's.
Oh my gosh! Let's
hey
build this back together.
This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning, triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator. But
okay, why does he say computer?
When Frank tried repairing
it's computer.
With a hammer.
Main computer operational. Security lockdown lifted. Elevator functionality restored.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers.
Yes, computers. Basement time!
Okay, he sucks.
The stairs and...
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here.
I'm recording a video.
Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist. She's
okay, I'm guessing that's
overseas.
The chief.
Chase McCain?
Dunby, you're the new police chief?
Oh, yeah, baby. I'm watching Lego movie.
Yeah. It's Lego City Undercover. Hey, no, don't touch the microphone.
Are you two old friends?
Honey, they're trying to listen to the thing.
On my desk. Yes, chief. I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
He's gonna get disturbed. He's mean!
Wow. Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today.
Oh.
Come on, let's get you a uniform.
He's not in a better mood. If he's in a better mood, then that's probably me. He's a whole lot worse.
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
Okay. Okay, Frank, honey, let's do it.
Chuck's vehicle request desk is in there. When you start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more.
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now.
Okay, what's this? What are
you
doing?
The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety because a monster lives up there.
I'll see a monster up there.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank.
Oh, what's this place?
Door?
Oh,
no, we're Chase.
We'll come back to here. It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere.
Oh. Well, Frank cleared the path for us.
When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good in a dress. Check inside those boxes. Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days?
Circle. Oh! Cool, we unlike Chase McCain police outfit. I unlock Grace Make... Who is that?
Hey, looking good. Now you've got your uniform, I'll show you the special place.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
It's the requisitions desk.
I wonder what this special place is, Liam. What do you think the special place is, Liam? Oh, let's go in there. Oh.
Ellie, you in there?
Is that you, Frank Connie? Give me a minute.
This is the requisitions desk and evidence locker. The girl who runs it is called Ellie Phillips.
Hey there!
Oh, I had no idea you were in.
You just spoke to me.
Oh, I see why he calls it special.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah, it's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My Uncle Duke told me all about you. And that Rex Fury case a few years back.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry. There's a few of us.
No,
huh?
Frank Honey likes Ellie Phillips.
Phew.
This is a police communicator. It does everything your old phone did and a whole lot more, including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to connect it to the main computer in the lobby before you can use it. You think you can help Chase do that for me, honey? Good boy. And
oh,
I'll
gosh.
Give you a call once you're hooked up, Chase.
Ooh! Shay, what? Okay. No, I'm a
Come
cop.
On,
I'm a risk.
Holding the elevator.
Okay, Frank, nobody cares.
This way, Chase.
Okay. Dude, stop.
There you are. Go on. You.
Oh, wait. Look.
Updating. 1% complete.
Progress bars.
Hey, Frank. Someone needs to wake the chief up.
Chief is asleep. The chief is asleep.
I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh.
Oh, triggered.
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
Thanks.
I want to make captain by the time I'm 40.
Hey, Chase, you got the communicator working.
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem. I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts.
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
Okay, you're weird. Let's dance. Well, we got the detective scan.
Let's see. Cause of accident. Culprit.
You're gonna wake up the chief? Okay. After you're done with that, I've got a hornet's nest that needs whacking with a stick.
Well, you bet it's in this cupboard over here.
I wanna do that.
Heck yeah!
I've done it before.
It's in this cupboard, just like I said.
Hey! You found it! I'll let you wake him up. I've got some important work to do. Video game time! Woohoo!
If you're looking for donuts, then they're in the chief's office. Well, they were.
Come on. You have to give the briefing. Wake up!
Don't wanna.
Okay. Then let's try a really loud noise.
What's this? Oh! It's a radio. That probably is.
Who's that? I was just resting my eyes and my arms and my legs. It's you again. Fine. Briefing room! 1 minute!
Oh, there's all the cops. Is that all the cops or just random people?
Come on, settle down, people.
Still got a donut boat over your face, deputy.
How many coffees have you had?
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Did I have 6 shots or only 5? Well.
Okay, you've had enough.
Right. I'm gonna take
He's
this
had
from the top.
7 shots.
The mayor thinks we should be looking for this man,
Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island 3 months ago, although we still have no idea how, but that's not important. What is important is that you catch up. So make a note of that! Now. Rex Fury has been a habitual criminal since he was 6 years old.
Good heavens. At that age, he would have still been in preschool.
Elementary, my dear fella.
We got our break when a secret witness came forward. Well, secret until somebody accidentally gave their identity away. Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawnmower as his escape vehicle.
Hold the lawnmower over!
His other mistake was in doubting the ability of the man who finally arrested him! Me! If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind it, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the banks. What the? Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
Just one more thing, Chief.
Donut. And yo! Cherry Tree Hills. Yeah, Ellie is reading this, Frank.
You ready to fight some crime, Chase?
Yeah.
Even though there's a crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly.
Of course.
Last one there has to buy all the Chiefs donuts for a month.
And somebody said to drive responsibly.
Hey, Chase, I've updated your communicator again and turned on the navigation system. You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of Cherry Tree Bank on it with a police shield.
Okay, right here. Okay, here we go.
That's perfect. Now just follow the green line and it'll take you straight there.
Okie dokie, ma'am. Navigation. You ready, Liam? We're gonna kill these robbers.
Chase?
Yes, honey?
I've gone the wrong way. Can we call that bet off, please?
No, Frank!
Hey!
Move over, put a little crime is on foot! Liam, it's clowns. These cops are dumb.
Get after that Joker! What hit me? Seeing you on the flip side, mister.
Stop in the name of the law!
He's right there.
Just you wait!
Quit it!
Ooh!
Don't get away
with it. He's under arrest.
The crooks run this town now.
Not for much longer.
Chase, can you give me an update?
Yep, I just arrested the getaway driver.
Great work! And good timing, because we just had a report from someone near the Red Cafe. They spotted a clown heading onto its rooftop. Could be one of our bad guys.
Either that, or I'm about to ruin some kid's birthday party. I'm on my way. Now, where did I put my police-issue whistle? Ooh, one blow of that should get the traffic to stop for me.
Okay, move, Popo.
Hey.
Let's see.
Everyone. Can I get your attention? Is anyone here a bank robbing clown?
I don't see a clown.
Oh, well, I didn't think it would be that easy. I better check in with Ellie. Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator's scanning software. Use it to have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop, and it'll show up anyone nearby who might be a robber.
And then?
You arrest them?
Dude, this girl's voice is country. Yeah, dude, this girl's voice is so country. Okay, right here. What's it? Oh, wait. Puffy hair. Right there. In that building, huh?
Oh, let's get to making this gray old place a little more pretty. Oh, that's more like it. Beautiful, even if I do say so myself.
So he's up there. How do we get over here?
Officer?
Good thinking, Liam.
Whoa! Almost got me there, mister! Nah. What you doing down there, eh?
Well, he's shaking his butt at me. He's weird.
Can't you jump this high?
You're making it very
woohoo! See ya! Why do you climb this here beanstalk? Oh, sorry, I busted it.
He did that on purpose. He's gonna lead right here. What is? Oh, it's a little wheel. So we gotta put it on this. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Where is the circle at? Where's our little circle thingy at? Don't you want to press it on the circle? There we go. Okay, so there's stuff blocking the way, its way. And so then we gotta break the stuff that's blocking its way is basically what we gotta do. So is this next? What's next? Looks like that guy's chair. Sorry, Migla.
Yeah, chair.
I broke it.
Then break that table.
No, I don't need to break the table. I guess it's this little dumpster next. Oh! Yeah! There we go! We got it up there! I think he went this way, didn't he?
Come out with your paws up!
Oh! Dang!
Stop! Or I will keep running after you!
Keep running after me! I'm an innocent clown!
Stop, please!
You'll never catch me!
I blew the whistle, he's not listening. We did it!
Right. We can do this the easy way, or the hard way.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys say he was gonna jump on a cargo ship if the robbery went bad. So, do I get a night cell now?
Sure. Wow, that really was the easy way.
What's that?
2 out of 3 clowns have been captured.
Chase, did you find the robber?
Your timing is uncanny. Yep, he's in custody. It looks like one of the other robbers is at the docks.
You want to arrest that guy too?
Let me just check my calendar.
Give me a call once you got him.
Wait, was that not the way we were supposed to go? Okay. Oh, there it is. I didn't see it for a second. I know some of y'all's probably yelling at me. I need to get a new car.
This is an emergency.
A car like this, I can go faster.
It was red. It's red.
I'm driving to the the docks are up here. Okay, now I know where to go. Dang it, I was trying to drift. Never mind. Where? You mean him?
Oh, great. How am I gonna get in there?
Apparently you were right.
Whoa, hey, officer. Can you do me a solid? I need to get that gate open.
It would be my pleasure.
Great. Follow me.
Okay, I need you to do whatever you need me to do. Oh, I didn't mean to make him do it. I meant to tell him what he wants me to do. Okay, what are you gonna do?
Go through the door up there. And don't tell the foreman we did this. It's against health and safety regulations.
Well, I don't know the foreman, so I think you're good.
Excuse me. Can you tell me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Easy. I just whistle and Larry and the crane will give you a lift.
Great.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Okay.
Which will be never, because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich.
I'll go and find it for you.
You'll know it's my sandwich, as it's approximately the size of a sandwich.
It's right there.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat! It looks a bit gross.
My sandwich!
I know.
Larry! Give this guy a lift onto the ship!
Sure thing, boss!
Okay, let's get on the ship. Let's get on this thingy. Hopefully it's gonna be easy to find this dude. Give us a second to get on the ship. Okay. You think it's gonna be easy to find him? Looks like we can open this door. Oh, there he is!
The police!
Not just any police. I'm on a roll today.
We are on a roll today, Leapfrog. We have arrested two people. He's going in the water! Yeah, I'm going to get him.
If you don't mind, I have somewhere else I gotta be.
Stop! Or I will... keep running after you!
You mind if we run through a grocery store on the way? I gotta pick up some soda.
Nah, I think we'll take you on the road to jail!
Yeah!
We did it! Case closed! Thank you for watching, guys. Slap that like button for chapter 1. Bye.